Welcome, powerful warriors. Welcome to the End Time Prophetic Word. And the End Time Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 17th of March, 2021 is the journey. Your journey will not be a long or exhausting one, but you will be moved in a twinkling of the eye to the places where I need you most. All what is written will be fulfilled, and the enemy will not be able to change times and laws forever. Stay close to me, and I will shower you with abundance during a time of famine. Your journey is here. A new era has begun, and the old times have ended. You have received all the revelations necessary to stand in the gap for my kingdom, to be my remnant warriors on the battlefield. It will be a swift but powerful transition from here to your new places and assignments. The journey will start soon. The kingdom of God. Powerful warriors, we are at the verge now of our journey, and it will be fast and quick, and when you open your eyes, you will be in a whole new world. But you will stand in the right place, and you will have the blessing of the kingdom of God. Continue your path. Serve the Lord as never before. Powerful warriors, be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.